Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Whether you're already a subscriber or you were just randomly looking through YouTube and stumbled over me, welcome to my channel. My name's Tanya and I do everything from lifestyle to beauty to DIY, just basically everything that makes me and my personality who I am. Today I will be testing a foundation. It is a foundation that is new to me, however it is not new in general. I will be testing the Maybelline New York Superstay Multi-Use Foundation Stick, and I will be testing it in the shade 003 True Ivory, and looks like this. It has a sponge on the one end and then the stick that you can wind up on the other end. So if you want to see how this foundation looks on me and whether it might be something worthwhile you picking up, then just keep watching. Okay, so I like to use primers under my foundation. I don't always use a primer, but I do when I have time. Today I'm going to be using a foundation primer that is still pretty new to me. I only used one so far. It is from Revolution and it is the Pore Perfecting Primer. And I will be applying the primer basically in the T-zone and then just blending it out a little bit. I really like these pore perfecting primers because I do have some larger pores around my nose area and on my chin. So I like something that makes for a smooth finish afterwards. So like I said before, this is the first time trying this foundation for me. I'm not really exactly sure how much to apply, so I'm going to just apply to the typical areas that I normally do a stick foundation, and I'll probably just use the amount that I would usually use. So the color looks like this. It is a nice pale shade, pale enough for my skin tone, and has a neutral to maybe slightly yellow undertone. So I think we will start out with this amount. I will be using a foundation brush to first blend everything out, and then I will go over it with my makeup sponge. This is the normal routine that I always do with all my foundations. And the makeup brush I'm using will be a Real Techniques Expert Face Brush. Because I have bangs, I usually typically only apply the foundation to the areas that I can actually see, just because I don't really find it necessary to put foundation in areas that I don't see afterwards anyway. And then I just blend it out a bit. Okay, so I don't know. So far, it's not really working itself into the skin really that great, and I think it does kind of like make my pores and fine lines a little bit more visible. You can definitely see brush strokes, but that's why I always go over it with a makeup sponge afterwards, so that doesn't really bother me. We'll see how it looks after I use my makeup sponge just to blend everything out a bit more. I really find it really strange that even though I use the pore minimizing primer, my pores look much more emphasized than they did before, even with more emphasized than when I'm wearing no foundation whatsoever. That kind of annoys me a bit. Okay, now that I've gone over it with a makeup sponge, it does look better. But maybe also because I've actually taken away some of the product by using the sponge afterwards. That's the impression that I have. It looks okay. I can live with it. It's not my favorite, and now that I've gone over it with a makeup sponge, it has taken away some of the coverage as well. So I'm going to reapply and reapply some of the foundation and then just go over it again. Okay, so I'm not sure, but I don't think this is going to be a favorite for me. I just think it emphasizes my pores way too much. Maybe this is a foundation that is more suited for people who have like minimal pores, or pores that like you can hardly see. For me, yeah, it's a pity. I was really looking forward to it, but it's not my favorite. But it looks okay. I mean, in normal everyday life, people are not looking at you with a magnifying glass. You're not under a magnifying glass, so it's fine. And I can live with it, but I definitely won't be repurchasing it. Have any of you tried this foundation yet? If you have, then let me know your thoughts on it. Maybe you have a different skin type. Mine is combo, normal to combo skin. And like I said, I do have some enlarged pores around my nose and chin area. So that would be interesting to hear. Okay, so I would say I really like the color. It feels okay. It actually feels really kind of velvety. It doesn't feel sticky or tacky at all. It seems to have like a matte finish. Like I said, I don't like the fact that it emphasizes my pores and fine lines. So it's not my favorite foundation. I will either at the end of the video or in the info box write down or let you know how the foundation wore throughout the day, just to give you my final thoughts on it. Other than that, hey, I mean, this is makeup. It's about trial and error, and I'm trying things out and just sharing my opinions with you. I mean, of course, these are my opinions and my experiences. Doesn't mean you're gonna make the same experiences, but I thought and I find that when I watch videos like this, it's really, really interesting and helpful just to see other people's thoughts and experiences with these kind of products. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for tuning in, and like always, if you did like the video, please give it a like, show it some love, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!